So, Logan Paul.
One more time. Say it again.
So, Logan Paul. I think I know what you want to talk about.
Yes, you do, brother. Main eventing the King and Queen of the Ring, PLE, in a champion versus champion match against the Cody Rhodes. To truly kick off the Logan Paul Levesque era.
Logan, champion versus champion. That's a challenge I certainly like, because the fact is, holding not one, but two.
Ah, see, that's the thing, Cody. Facts don't care about your feelings, and neither do I. I got some facts for you, champ. I, Logan Paul, not you, am the longest reigning champion in the WWE. I am the greatest attraction in this company. I had the greatest rookie year of all time. And I am a superstar. Isaiah, I saw it's your birthday. Hold up that sign, Isaiah. Congratulations. You met a superstar, brother. And that's Logan Paul. Happy birthday, kid. Hey, but guess what? Cody Rhodes is great. He's a superstar too, right, Cody? Yeah. You won the 2023 Royal Rumble. But what does everyone remember from that night? Logan Paul's epic viral mid-air collision with Ricochet. The crash heard around the world. And yes, Cody, you won WrestleMania, but what was everyone talking about that night? I show speed and prime. My brands, my ideas, my moments. And look who's taking all the credit. You see, 3 years ago, Cody, another fact, you and I debuted at I'll have you know, Prime has 20 calories and 2 grams of sugar filled with BCAAs and electrolytes. Shut your mouth, Pennsylvania! More facts for you virgin inbreds. 3 years ago at WrestleMania, Cody Rhodes and I debuted on the same night. And since then, I have been the rocket fuel for the spaceship that is WWE. So my question for you is, how can you finish the story when it's not even your story? So what do I want to talk about, Cody? How about this? Let's talk about this. Me knocking you out and pinning you on top of my logo and walking out of Saudi Arabia as the WWE Undisputed Champion.
I bet a lot of people stand across from you and assume just What a dumbass. As fun as that would be, I'm not going to call you a podcaster, a YouTuber, an influencer, an outsider. I'm not going to pretend that this is a fad for you. I've actually gotten a sense of who Logan Paul really is, and so have they. You're the guy who went toe-to-toe with Floyd Mayweather, right? Under 40, and you made the Forbes list, and correct me if I'm wrong, fourth or fifth match, you won the United States Championship. Since we are going over facts, the fact is that if I was to win that United States Championship, that would make me a WWE Grand Slam champion. I am not done. In addition to all the positive things that I said you are also disrespectful. You are also self-centered. You are delusional. You cannot go a single match without grabbing those brass knucks. And you are out here taking credit for something that doesn't belong to you, doesn't belong to me. This right here, it's a team. And at the Queen and King of the Ring in Saudi Arabia, you are going to find out where you stand on that team.
It is going down at the King and Queen of the Ring 2 weeks from tomorrow. Champion versus champion, Rhodes versus Paul.